Hello guys, welcome to Purple Trades. In today's session, we are going to talk about how to automate our trades. With market extending till midnight from October, automation is must for everyone because we cannot practically monitor our trades. So today in our session, we are going to teach you how to use ME Broker and how to integrate it with your DMAT account and automate our trades. So at first, let's go to ME Broker and put our charts on that. Now, ME Broker is one of the most popular algo trading software which uses a language called AFL. So whatever strategies you want to generate entry and exit signals on, you can code the strategies on AFL language, and whenever there is a buy or sell signal matching your criteria, there will be an automatic buy or sell coming in front of the chart. Right now, in my system, I have 5 scripts, namely HDFC Bank, DLF, Dabur, S Bank and Bata India. Also, I have already formulated my strategy. According to my strategy, whenever there will be a buy signal, a green arrow will pop out, and whenever there's a red sell signal, a red arrow will pop out. Now there are 5 stocks, and you can see that the last buy signal had come in some stocks it's 525 minutes ago, in some stocks it's 110 minutes ago. So right now there is no buy or sell signal generated as of now, and the market is live. We are today is the 10th of August and market is live at 10:49 a.m. and I'm waiting for a signal or a buy signal that will come in any of these stock and which will help me trade automatically in my DMAT account. You can see my Upstocks account. We have no trades yet. That means nothing has been traded yet in the from the morning till now. Since there was no signal generated through ME Broker, that is the reason there is absolutely no trade. And the market is live. You can see Sensex is down by 96 points. Coming back to my ME Broker, so you can see as of now there is no trade yet because there was no enter exit signal generated. So we are going to wait for a few more minutes so that out of these 5 stocks, at least in one stocks we get enter exit point. Okay, so you can see that right now HDFC has just generated a buy signal and automatically that orders have been executed. It is showing order update here in the right corner, right bottom corner, and let's check in Upstocks whether the orders have been executed or not. Let's just quickly go to Upstocks, and there you go. You see that the automatically one quantity has been placed. I have set by the default as one quantity. You can set as many number of shares as you want to buy or sell. Right now, just for the demonstration, I have only bought one share for intraday, and the trade has been automatically completed because just now you can see this blue arrow has generated a buy signal right now in this particular script. Out of 5 script, one has given a buy right now, and the buy has been perfectly executed in our Upstocks account. So this one share is as the stock will go up and down, normally the MTM will get fluctuating. Right now we can see that it is in -0.30, -0.25. It's fluctuating. The strategy is working very well. One share has been bought as of now, and we will wait for a few more minutes and see if another stock or any other trade gets executed. You can see now HDFC has started to come in profits. Right now it is in profit of 2 rupees per share. The strategy is working very well. There is a big positive candle coming in HDFC. And I am waiting for another stock to generate an entry or exit points. Okay, so the profit have increased. Now it is 3.7 rupees per share. Strategy is working very well right now. Okay, the profit is slowly increasing. Now it's 5 rupees per share, and I'm waiting for one more stock to generate an entry or an exit signal. Buyer HDFC has got 2 more buy orders, and okay, there has been another buy signal in HDFC Bank. So right now you will see that there is another buy signal generated in HDFC Bank, and this time 2 shares have been bought because according to the my command, when there was a strong buy signal, I had to buy 2 signal 2 shares. That is how I had written the program on this particular AFL. 2 shares have been bought, so totally there are 3 shares now, and our profits are 7 rupees overall. And let's wait for another buy signal to be generated in some other shop, in other stock. You can see the profit is up by almost 10 rupees right now collectively for the 3 shares. Okay, you can see that a new buy order has been updated. A Dabur has generated a buy signal and one share has been bought, and you can see that the order has been immediately placed in our DMAT account, and one share of Dabur has been bought immediately. So everything has been automated. That means as soon as the ME Broker is generating buyer sales signal that is automatically integrated in your DMAT account, and automatically the orders are getting placed in your DMAT account. So one share of Dabur has been bought right now. So the motto of this video is not to show you the profits or losses using the strategy, but to show you how to automate your trades. With a good strategy, you can completely automate your trades and generate profits without actually monitoring the stocks. The reason why we are creating this video is to show you how algo trading works and how automation works. We are conducting a 3 days boot camp in the month of September in Bangalore. The motto of this boot camp is to show you how automation works. We will teach you right from the scratch about ME Broker, how to integrate ME Broker with a boot, and how to further integrate it with your DMAT account. We'll teach you step by step how to automate your trade. And this boot camp will be conducted by one of the finest algo trader of India, Mr. Saurabh Lohia sir. He's having more than 10 years of experience in the trading world. He is a CMT charter holder since 2010. He has a very vast experience in all types of market, be it forex, equity, commodity. He has been trading in all sort of markets. He's an expert in algo trading, and he is having the latest technology when it comes to algo trading. Also, Mr. Saurabh Lohia sir is the founder of India's first algo trading community, AlgoG. We are very pleased to welcome him to Bangalore, and he will be talking a lot about algo trading and how FIIs trade and how to create your own indicators. Do not miss this opportunity. Learn algo trading from one of the finest algo traders in India. Thank you so much.